One thing I like to do is with the families to sing songs. I love to sing "Oh No," and our favorite song is, of course, the famous song called "Twinkle Twinkle Little Snail, How I Wonder Where's Your Tail." No, 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 no. It goes up above the world so high, like a piece of pumpkin pie. No, 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 no. What's gotten you?
We're two funny buddies, and we're here for a while. We'll sit back, relax, and we'll take you for a smile. We're two funny buddies who are gonna go far. So sit back, relax, and we'll tell you who we are. Let me tell you about my buddy. His name is Corny Crow. He'll make you laugh when you're feeling kind of low. He looks a little different, and he may be a surprise, with his skinny orange legs and big green eyes. He's a bird, not an owl, who thinks he's very wise. He's a bird, he's a crow, and never ever flies. His food is very strange, this I really knew. He likes toeses, noses, and belly buttons too. You think you know? Hey, yo! Think that teachers never sneeze and always say please? Flowers love bees and sometimes they even freeze. Think that elephants have fleas and wrinkly, wrinkly knees? And that there's no such thing as dragons in the breeze or ugly purple peas. We're two funny buddies, and before you all go, sit back, relax, and we'll tell you what you didn't know.
Yo, check it out! You didn't know that teachers climb trees and never eat their peas.
That bees have knees and sometimes they even sneeze.
Achoo! Achoo!
Did you know that elephants fly in threes and like to hide in cheese?
That dragons squeeze fleas and never say please.
Or thank you. Or thank you.
We're two funny buddies and our jokes are very funny. That's okay, cause we live on milk and honey.
Coming to your event, by popular demand, Steve Chaney with Cornelius Crow, the amazing Foster, and the incredible Professor Gus.
Hey!